Hey guys, what's up? Muffin Sports Cards back again here with a PC update video. This video will probably be pretty long. You probably already have seen the length it'll be once it's uploaded. But I'm going to try to make this go as quick as I can, so just going to show you what we have to look over today, all that. I'll show you my mag box over there. Knile Davis 34 holds 30-something mags, I think. 39, maybe. Oh, plus the rainbow in the background. With four plates, the red, no super, but, alright, so, those are four one-of-ones right there, those plates, so, just letting you know that. Alright, so we're gonna go pretty quick in this video. I really don't want to have this super long, so I'm gonna go through the small stuff really quickly. This is all base right here. I'm gonna probably just skim through it really quickly. Mostly, I mean, you could probably get the idea. Nothing super big. Base is pretty small. A lot of the Bowman, and then the Bowman Blacks. I got a lot of these, SPX. And then a couple of those. So, base stuff. Small things. Next, inserts. Whoops. Out of 34, purple, blue, another blue, nice little shiny. That. These are short prints, or these are out of 5 from the national, like whatever print things. You got the blue, the yellow, the red, the black, and I think I have another yellow. Yes, right here. And this is an out of 99. Crusades, I love Crusades. 100 out of 100. Red PMG. Another wave, I already have one. This is out of 99. Rookie Revolution. I should probably hold it with this hand so the light hits it. Rookie Revolution, nice card. Out of 50, I believe. Yes, out of 50 on the bottom. Some three tricolored. Out of 10, first down for one of my first 2015 parallel. More Bowman colors. Red out of 50, another red parallel. My rainbow from Red Zone. And then 2 out of 50s from this. Out of 50 right here, this was a gift. Out of 75. Don't think this is numbered, but I like it. Extra points. Out of 25. I have the super fracture of this exact card incoming, actually. Out of 49. And a nice little mini card. Alright, so that's the parallels. Trying to go rather quickly here. I really don't want this video taking forever. And I know you guys don't want to watch a video that takes... Oh, goodness. That's not supposed to happen. I know you don't want to watch a video that takes forever, so... Do this real quick. I might do this into two parts. I'm still deciding. I actually probably will. I don't know yet. I'm going to decide. We're going to do relics. First, big stack of relics. Well, and patches. These are all patches. Relics. Out of 150. Forget what this is out of. Out of 99, maybe? Out of 49. Dual. With Kelsey. Out of 99. I have the full rainbow for this as well. Out of 50 here. Out of 75. Out of 86. And here's out of 99 from Crown Royal. Barely a two color. Out of 49 from Spectra. Try to see if I can't get like lighting good. I might do this. Yeah. There we go. Out of 25 from Sterling. Out of 50 from Sterling. One of my out of 10s. Triple threads. Plain Onyx Black out of 99. Cross training. Plain Relic. I don't think that's numbered. A couple of the Tops Relics. This one's out of 99. The X-Fractor. This is a base one. And then here's the out of 150 Fractor. Both of these out of 75 right here. Some quad relics. Out of 25, I believe. Yes. Out of 25. 22 out of 25. A rated rookie patch. Out of 299. Rookie and stars. Nice patch here. Out of 25. Spectra. The AFL logo patch. Out of 75, another AFL logo patch. Plain Sterling. I don't have these in any order. This is out of 12, 14. This is out of 99 with the nice seam. Nice out of 25 Inception. This is those the little proofs that I showed earlier. This is what the proof, what the card looks like for the proof. Nice immaculate out of 49, 10 out of 49, Knile Davis in the middle. Another out of 49. And the sick patch, I loved when I got this one in. Sick patch. Three color for Charles, three color for Davis, two color for Thomas. And that's out of 10, first print out of 10. Out of 10 with the AFL logo patch. Rookie and stars. Another rookie and stars. This one's out of 5. AFL logo patch. I could actually probably do the set because I have the 1 of 1 black box for it. This one's out of 25. I just got this because it was a low number parallel actually from a guy on Instagram. Another immaculate. Knile Davis top right. It's out of 49. Nice little patch from Sterling out of 75. Another Sterling out of 99. Blue Wave. Out of 75. Two color. Inception. Out of 50 from Supreme. I don't think I have much of him from Supreme, actually. Limited. Out of 199. Mammoth from Playbook out of 99. I don't know if there's a 1 of 1 from this set, but I would love to have it. Out of 99, Mammoth. This is out of 25 from Supreme, 3 color. This was one of the first hits I got of him, actually. Probably one of like the first 20 hits I got of him. Here is an out of 75 again, 3 color from Museum Collection. Let me move these. The light's not hitting it now. There we go. Another out of 10. Triple threads. Nice three color. Kelsey has a little bit of a something on it, a little white. But that's out of 25, and this is game used on the bottom. Game worn. Nice AFL logo patch. Out of 25 for this one. And I also have this one out of 25. And this one out of 25. So I'm really liking that at 25s. And I got two plain that are out of 99 for the quads. Both of those are out of 99. So that does it for the relics. The ones that are just relics. No, or like relics and patches. No autos on them. Let me move these out of the way. So we're making good time. 10 minutes. I'll probably make this a... I don't know. Hopefully we can get done with it pretty quick. Next, we will do just autos, which I have more RPAs, way more RPAs than just autos. And these mags are miscellaneous. things that were in the mag box and I think some extra stuff. And then we got like booklets, and these are all one of ones right here. So, and that's the YouTube video that I was uploading before, if you're curious. Yeah, so those are one of ones, booklets, RPAs right there. These are the autos, and these are miscellaneous. Plus, I got a couple of like little other things to show you real quick, too. Anyways, back to the video. Do the RPAs. Black out of 99. RPA. Got that for 99 cents a long time ago from Saints Fan Always on auction. Out of 50. Blue. Blue from Strata. Nice. Barely a two color, almost a three. Out of 75 from Inception. Let's see if I can get a better light. Yeah, there we go. My overhead lights went out, so I'm having to use my other light. That's why lighting's been a problem lately. Out of 345. Three color with a nice auto on it. Here we go right here. Out of 50, nice triple threads. I'm working on the rainbow for triple threads. So I'm getting pretty close. We'll see how it goes from there. Out of 75, also have this one out of 75. So two out of 75s from Strata, Strata. I think I have a third one somewhere. I don't know if it's in here or not. Yeah, it's probably in here somewhere. This one's out of 70. The purple or pink, I don't know what color that really classifies as. Nice little RPA. Out of $2.99, a gift from Texas Baseball Cards. From last Christmas, out of $2.99. This I also got for 99 cents from Saints Fan Always RPA. I love the black RPAs. Out of 75, Top's Finest, red, triple color. Nice three color out of 25 from Five Star. I love the Five Star set as well. It's really nice. Got that out of 94, small variation. Barely a three color. Auto. Basic National Treasures out of 99 RPA. This was a gift from Instagram out of 75 from Brandon Lutz. Or Senyo or Pyro, whatever. Out of 125 RPA, three color. Out of 361 RPA. Out of 49. Out of 25. Really nice card. I like this card here from Topps Platinum. Topps Platinum is nice, like just a nice product in general. Very clean, crisp product. Got another Strata out of, or I don't think this is actually numbered. Just a pretty basic. Out of 345, another Inception RPA. National Treasures RPA out of 99. Cool thing is I've been seeing these these National Treasures RPAs hitting $10. So, and I got a couple of these for like a dollar. I think I got this for $1.61 shipped a while ago. So I mean I've been seeing them go for higher than $10. So that's always good. Out of 55, this is one of my newer pickups. Nice little wave to it. This is out of 15. I wish there'd be a little bit more patch to it for 15 out of 15, but can't beg about it. Out of 10, I got this from a guy on Facebook a while ago. Auto is a little bit off the card, but this is a nice out of 10 little camo variation. I really enjoy the camo stuff. Here's the other Strata out of 75. A rated rookie patch with the auto on it. It's out of 100, I believe. Out of 299 Phenoms. I know I have another one of these incoming from a guy on Facebook who got me one of these. I have two of these out of $2.99, and this is the second print. Nice prominence. I almost put this in just the autos because I don't think it's like really a piece of his jersey. I think it's just like a background. But out of 100, I went ahead and just put it with an RPA. Out of $2.99. Out of $3.99, I think. Yes, out of $3.99. I have the one of one for this variation. I'm actually looking at selling it. I'll go ahead and show it. It's kind of ugly, but RPA. No patches, anything. It's just straight white. I don't really care for it, but I'm actually lobbying it around to get sold. Out of 75, red. Out of 99, blue. Out of 345, Inception, another patch auto. So out of 361. Out of 449, I believe, RPA. Out of 100, the A. I think I've seen the V before, but all the letters are super short print out of 20 because there's are only 100, but there's not 100 of each letter. There's just 100 total of these style cards. So each one is a. There might be like 30 A's and like maybe 10, like D's or something, or S's or something. We'll see. I don't know how that works exactly. So. Out of 5, Emerald Parallel from RNS. Not a very good patch, barely a 2-color. Here's an out of 399. And 2 of these out of 99. I don't like the look of 2013 triple threads. I don't really like the look of football's triple threads. I love baseball triple threads, but, I mean, this doesn't really look good in the backs. I'm not a big fan. But I do have quite a bit of the triple threads, one of ones, so... Just because I'm a fan of triple threads, but I'm not a fan of the design aspect per se. Next, we are going to go to. Did I never do the autos? Oh, I just went. I guess I never did. I just went straight to the RPAs, I guess. Yeah, I guess I did. Okay. Out of 25, gold ink auto. Love the gold ink product. Like anything with gold ink's awesome. Out of 25. Playbook. Black. I don't know what this is out of. Out of 99. Nice ink auto on that. I love that card. Out of 25. Like the rainbow look. Oh, sticker auto. Three on cards out of 5-star of the one out of 130s. I have one of the out of 25s that I got from as a gift from a friend. It's down. Actually, I don't know where it is. There it is. Usually thicker. Out of 25, this was from Jesse, winning underscore team collector on Instagram. Alright, here's an out of 250 variation. Out of 32, this was a gift a while ago. Really cool. Out of 25, triple threads. Here's a silver ink auto of that Inception. It's out of 50. Out of 4. Or out of 10, sorry. Out of 10, the gold parallel. Base auto from Bowman. A college auto sticker. Oops. Nice out of 49 auto, Crown Royal. I love the die cuts from Crown Royal. That's what this is. And a gift I got out of 10 from PI underscore M121. And this was a crazy gift. I looked at this card for like 5 minutes when he gave it to me. And I was so thrilled. 5 out of 5. I knew he had this, but I mean, I never thought that he would really ever give it. Like, especially give it to me, but I never thought he'd trade it to me either. Basic platinum auto. 5 out of 5 from Panini. What is this? Black? Yeah, I think it's Panini. Yeah, Panini. And out of 99, Inception auto. Out of 50, I actually forgot I had this. Out of 50. I love these. 70 out of 140. I have the 140 out of 140. It's magged. It's in this. I actually see it right there. Out of 50 from Bowman Chrome. I haven't really pursued the Bowman Chrome set. That's something I need to start doing. I just got that. Here's a acetate auto. See-through. Still need to get the other variations of that. Out of 25, college auto, rookie 23rd. Why it says rookie, but rookie, it's in a college uniform. Topps Turkey Red, sticker auto, on card platinum auto, platinum black out of 150 auto, out of 90, rookie NFL premier, 20 out of 20, dual auto. I think this is a 65 version on card. Then these are 59s or 50s. I think these are 59s. Two of those. I think one of those was a gift. And then this, I don't know what this is. What year this is. 52 maybe? I'm not 100% sure. I don't think it shows either. Yeah, it doesn't show. Yeah. And then another Turkey Red auto right here. So that's the autos, just the ones that are only autos. I showed you the RPAs already because I was stupid and I didn't mean to, but I did. I'll show you my graded stuff real quick, I guess. These are all small graded stuff, nothing big. These are Bowman. Let's show them side views. Bowman. It's an 8. This is an 8 gold. Got this all from one guy. This is a 9, shiny. Black was a 9. A 10 on the orange. Graded 10. And then a 10 on the purple. So just some small Bowman stuff that I got from a guy a long time ago. Then I have this. I might have to raise the camera a little bit. 9.5. Camo parallel, not numbered. Raw graded out of 10. 9.5. A nice NFL Draft City Hall. 9.5 out of 25. Really cool X-Fractor out of 10. 9.5 from Bowman. Graded 8. I got this because it's a variation. And a lot of people know that I'm a huge, which is, I haven't even showed you my contenders yet. That's coming up next. I'm a huge contenders set collector of him. And this is it's graded 8, but it's a variation. So I got it for pretty cheap. I'm not going to crack it just because I don't feel like it. 10. Graded 10 out of 99. Auto. Gem Mint 10. Or Pristine 10. Sorry, it's Pristine for Beckett. Just a base Platinum Auto. And a graded 9 X-Fractor from Bowman Chrome. So that's my graded stuff. I don't have a lot, but I have enough to make me happy, and I have some good quality in there with the X-Fractors. So moving on, I'm trying to make this not long after 30 minutes. All of this is playbook. Or not playbook, what am I talking about? Contenders. I have the graded 8 right here. A variation. I don't have these in any order, I don't think. So I wish I could tell you exactly how many I had for which. These are some base. These are all autoed. Base. A couple of variations. Save those. Here is a base and a variation. Variation. This is a base, but it's one of the super short print dual signature ones. I think I have a second one of these as well, but these are super short printed, less than 10. There's one, and I kick myself to this day because of it. Back when I was a younger, not younger, but like I was still a newer collector. Here's a base, magged, variation magged, base magged, trying to find, oh, there it is, yeah, this is the other one that's the dual auto. These are in the mag case, so that's why there's no sleeves on some of these. I keep a lot of my contenders in the mag case. Variation, pin pals, regular, I don't think I have any more back, so base. Variation out of 99. This is an out of 99 variation. Here's this. So, well, I have the one of one for that, for this set right here, this insert from playbook, but I'll show, or contenders, but I'll show that here in a little bit. And then these are my great, or my numbered ones, I believe. Yeah. Two of the out of 99s for that. And out of 99 here, and another out of 99. These are all the base ones, and this one's out of 99. So I have like five of the out of 99s for the base, and then I have three out of 99 for the variation. That one, and then I showed you this one already. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, this, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, plus I have one or two incoming, so I should have about 30. I know I have one incoming from eBay. So about 30 Contenders autos, and there's one that I'm keeping my eye on to get as well. So hopefully, I'm really hoping I get it too. That'll give me 31, and that'll be huge for me. So that's 30 or 31 Contenders autos there. And now all I gotta show you is the miscellaneous stuff here, the booklets, which are there, and then all my one of ones, which will be last. So, and we're making good time on the video. I thought this would be about a 45 minute video, but I'm gonna try to keep going quick. So from this deck, out of four laundry tags from, actually, okay, yeah. Out of four, a laundry tag with the auto from Nationals, out of 15, nice card. It's not a rivet, it's just an out of 15, the patch in that. I'm going to show the booklets before I show the rest of this stuff. These were all my booklets right there. I got the out of 199 with the blue auto out of 199. And then I have the black super short print auto out of 10 right there. And then I have this out of 25 booklet. I don't think I have any booklets on the way, so this should be up to date. Out of 271 RPA, out of 49 auto with the rookie premier in the back over there. Woo! Thank goodness I have this in this. Out of 271, weird auto he kind of did up there, but. Nice RPA. Another out of 271 RPA. Out of 25. I'm eventually going to get a third one of these, but well, that'll be in a little bit. I don't actually have it. Like, I haven't purchased it or anything. Another out of 25 here. Same set. Out of 271. And this is all playbook mostly, besides the National Treasure stuff. Out of 10. Jumbo. And out of 10 RPA, and there's that 10 on the bottom. These are National Treasures. I love the National Treasures booklet set out of 49. These are all out of 49. I was supposed to be getting another one of these, but I guess some stuff happened and I'm not going to end up getting it because some kid bought it at a card shop when it was supposed to be reserved for me. But then the kid proceeded to say he was not going to give it to me unless I gave him $250. That's my favorite one right here. And then he said he'd trade with me and I said, okay, cool. And then we made a deal and I gave him actually probably a little bit over value for it. And then he said my dad won't let me and he blocked me. So I should show this one first. Out of 15, pink breast cancer awareness, part of the league logo and some other stuff, and then this one with the patch, breast cancer awareness, out of 10. So out of 15 and out of 10, and then I have this booklet right here. It's on eBay right now if you've seen it, scouting offers, but it is nice, and it's got Knile Davis on the bottom. This is out of 5, 2 out of 5. It's got some nice players on it from the 2013 class. I wish the back was a little shiny, but it's not. So, got a 6 autograph card patch. I have one other booklet, but it's in my one of ones. So, we will show that here in a while. Now back to these in no specific order, really. This one, I've just always kept mags because it's one of his only 2013 Topps autos. He didn't sign the chrome, so this is kind of, it's out of 79. It's kind of a rare card. out of four from National Treasures, hats off card. This is an out of five from National Treasures. I have two others of these somewhere in this deck, I'm sure. Yeah, I can just go ahead and show them. Right here. The 1 out of 5 RPA. And then here's the 3 out of 5 RPA. So I got 3 out of 5 right there. And that's a nice set. I love that set. I'm wanting to find the others. But, and then here's an out of 10. The mag is kind of scratched on this pretty bad. But it's out of 10. Hard to tell. A nice patch from Sterling. This is out of 30. AFL logo patch. The first 2015 auto I have of Knile Davis is the Alumnus Autographs 2015 Collegiate Draft Picks product. I like the card. Picked it up. I got in a bidding war with somebody on eBay, so I overpaid a little bit, but I really wanted it. 2 out of 3 laundry tags. Knile Davis top right. Immaculate, 6 out of 8. Really nice card. Love it, my first one. And then I ended up getting this one, 7 out of 8. Both are game worn, so I'm really happy about that. 4 out of 7 here. College uniform. The Quantum is numbered to their jersey, so it was a 7 in college. So, and then this one's out of 10 from Inception. The glove patch, got that a while ago. Beautiful. Another, my third Bowman Chrome X-Fractor Auto. And not only that, though, I have the fourth Bowman Chrome X-Fractor. So I have 4 of the 10. I'm looking for more. These are a couple smaller ones. This is out of 10. Emerald Parallel. This is an out of 5 Nationals. And I don't know if this is out of 50 or out of 10 or what. This is out of 50. I think out of 10 did show up on eBay, but I didn't pick it up. It was the I think it's the green, but it was like the variations I showed earlier. And that's kind of a different variation. And this is the 140 out of 140 I was telling you about. Nice 1986 variation. Topps Platinum, beautiful. Frost, love this product so much. The gold, I love the look of the gold. This card just pops to me, I don't know why. But beautiful gold. I think it's because it's a brand new mag and the card's like in great condition. It would grade probably a 9.5 or a 10. Beautiful card. And then I got an out of 5. 2 out of 5. Right there. Another of the Spectrum. I showed this is mag is kind of scratched up too. I had one of the other out of 5s and this one, or out of 25s and this one's out of 25 too. AFL patch, and then a nice little Spectra patch there. This is out of 25. So, those are the patches. Or, not patches. Those are just, like, random stuff. Most of those are from the mag box that I hold. And then some that I can't fit in my mag box, and I just keep them in my little stash by my desk. So, as we close in, this will probably be a 40-minute video. But this is the one of ones in my collection. Yeah. These are all one of ones. Plus the four back here, those are one of ones as well. But here we go. Show you guys this again, the RPA. Here we go. Two of the tops. Strata, one of ones, and I have two of the Score one of ones, both really nice, and they have the prints on the back, Score and same. This, from Elite, 2013 on card printing plate, two of the nice Bowman Chrome on card autographs. I'm so glad they're not sticker. This is one of my contenders, one of one, and got from Andrew, AS Cards, one of my best friend on Instagram. He got me this at his local card shop in, I could make a joke and say Michigan again like I did in my first video, but he's from Illinois. This nice card right here, RPA from Bowman Sterling. Nice RPA. This is a 1-of-1. Black box 1-of-1. 1-of-1. Non-auto. Anything. It's just a 1-of-1 parallel. I got from John Smith on Facebook. 1-of-1 from National Treasures. The AFC logo patch from Hats Off. Here's a 1-of-1. Is my other one right here? Yeah. 1-of-1 from Bowman Sterling. Another 1-of-1 from Bowman Sterling. 1-of-1 from Playbook. 1-of-1 right there. I'm trying to save some of these. The 1-of-1 sketch card. You can read that. Panini original NFL sketch card and the Panini thing. He didn't do a sketch. He just did two variations of his autos. That autograph and then this one that he commonly does. And it's got the Panini seal on the back. Nice little card. I like it. I picked it up for a really good deal too. And then the Gym Masters 1-of-1 on the bottom at PSA 8. It was already PSA'd whenever I acquired it from who I got it from on Facebook. Let's see if I can't try to group the last couple 1-of-1s together. There we go. 1-of-1 Inception patch, Nike swoosh. Nice card. And also comes with the AFC logo patch, 1-of-1 as well. From Inception. This is a really nice card. I like it. Really good guy on Facebook got this for me, and I mean I paid him for it, but he got it for me and held it until I got money to pay for it. 1-of-1 dual shield from Immaculate. Knile Davis on the left side. Dwayne Bowe on the other side. One of my 1-of-1s from Triple Threads, the RPA right here. And then I got this RPA right here, 1-of-1. White Whale. This 1-of-1. And the Pigskin 1-of-1. Shiny. So all four of these are 1-of-1s. Three different color variations, and then that. There are apparently three or four more 1-of-1s for that set. And I also have the Hog Wild 1-of-1 from Saints Fan Always. One of the legendary Knile Davis collectors. Then we got this 1-of-1 from National Treasures. Laundry tag. 1-of-1 on the top. One of my first big 1-of-1 right here, the RPA from this. And actually, I'll show you guys a photo on my phone. I'm getting one just like it from Nationals. A guy got me this card. Just like it. 1-of-1. I think there are four of these 1-of-1s. And he got me the other color, one of the other color variations of it. I'm going to be looking it up right now. Hold on. It's probably under screenshot because I don't actually have it on camera. A screenshot. Don't know where it is. Right here. It's hard to tell. It's hard to tell. But that's what it looks like. And while I'm showing you, I'll go ahead and show you. I have a really cool Super Fractor. That's the Super Fractor. Graded 9.5. See the 1-of-1 on it? That's coming in too. I might as well show it in the PC update video. And I'll show you some eBay pickups I've gotten incoming. I'm trying to do the whole PC video so I don't have to come back and update it. I'll make a video of when they actually arrive. Right. Let me close this. I got another Inscriptions auto from Flawless, which I still have to show my Flawless stuff. I completely forgot. Hold on. This as well. This is BGS 9.5 out of 10. It's him in his Chiefs uniform. These are super short print out of 25, and it graded the 9.5. So that's also incoming. Plus a couple other things I got, but I'll show those in future videos. Here's this super sick 1/1. Still one of my favorites of all time. Right here. Knile Davis 1/1 quad laundry tag auto. Here's this super fractor from Bowman Sterling. Had to talk the seller down quite a bit. It's a grade of 9. Beautiful card. And then the last, I told you there's one more 1/1 from the booklets. And that's the 1/1 on the, it was right here somewhere. Is it? Oh, it's on this side. 1/1. That's the play art. The other side is just a black. Very nice card. I forgot to show the one thing I forgot to show, and that's all the Knile Davis collection besides, I mean, I do have the autographed helmet. I'm eventually going to get more memorabilia from him. Plus stuff that's incoming. I probably have some stuff I kind of forgot about already. But this stuff's all flawless stuff. I meant to show it in a little group thing as well. I have that 1 out of 15 incoming. It matches this one, this red. So I'll have two of the reds. And then I got this out of 25. This out of 25. This out of 25. This out of 15. I did not get it for $100. So the sticker's been on there. This out of 25. It does have a crease in it. I knew about it prior to buying. Crease. But I got it for a good deal. Can't remember what price. But I mean, I got it for a good deal, and I might as well have it if nobody's going to take care of it. Out of 10. Love the gold. Autos out of 10. Nice out of 25. This one's not creased. It's fine. Another out of 10. Sick auto. Do I have any other important ones besides? Oh, I have a third out of 10. Forgot about that. Another out of 10. So I have three out of 10. And then I have this 5 out of 5. Flawless inscriptions, and then I have the 5 out of 5 of the regular non-inscription audit. And then I have two of these. I'm still looking for the out of 15. I really want it. But this one's out of 10. The auto RPA. Sick patch. And then this one is also out of 10. The nice little patch and the auto. So, sorry I forgot about the flawless. I was wanting to kind of keep the last thing to the 1/1s, but I did forget about the flawless autos. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm really not going to talk much more because we're on 43 minutes and this is getting long. I'm still buying, still looking for stuff, but things are kind of getting... Sometimes I sell... I haven't sold anything in a long time, but I'm talking to people about selling some of these. So we'll see how it goes. We'll see what happens in the future here as we go, but I'm still buying right now and I'm still buying some nice stuff. So be looking for more mail days coming up. I'll start posting my mail days more frequently since they'll be quick videos and I can upload them really quickly for you guys. So I appreciate you guys. If y'all stuck around, please leave a comment, leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already. And you guys have a great night. I appreciate y'all staying. Talk to y'all later.